This is so blurry. Good morning, guys. Oh my god, my voice. So this is where I slept. People, welcome to Tamale. Finally in Tamale, and guys, my first reaction is heat. Oh my god, it's so hot. I can't even deal with the heat. Like, it's too much. Hey. So I'm just in the car now, and it looks very red. Like the sand is red, like everywhere looks very red. The sand looks a lot more like clay. Motorbikes everywhere. I've never seen that. I don't even think I've seen a woman riding a motorbike. It's just like cash. It's what it is. Women riding motorbikes with other women behind them or children on their backs. Okay, here we go. A woman driving a impressions, but I'm really liking it. It doesn't feel like I'm still in Ghana, if I'm honest with you, but let's see what more North has to give us, and I'm really looking forward to it. I just want the real Northern experience, you know, the simple life, the village life. I don't want to be a tourist, you know, for this trip. I actually want to be a Northerner by the end of it. Let's see how that goes. See you on the other side. Stay tuned for more content from the North. Kiss from the Dimple. Kiss from the Dimple. Ekia Dimples. I am signing out.